Israel Elwyn has launched two programs in 2015 to move people with intellectual disabilities into the mainstream labor market. Future Direction is aimed at individuals who have been working in sheltered workshops for many years, while Creating a Future is aimed at high school students.